Alright guys, welcome back. We're heading to the farmer's market. Sorry for the interruption at the moment, I wanted to go ahead and save while I got a chance to. And resume.
That enzyme you keep blabbing on about.
Okay, we're at the farmer's market. Eating some ice.
Chain that created them. No. Their little fingers were right there, next to mine.
Okay. quite have enough parts for this. Just saying. One more straight. Alright, improv is always good. In one of my other Bioshock videos, as long as I'm on this difficulty, I am not dealing with a Big Daddy unless it's a bouncer and I'm in a place he can't get me. The increase in my health and Eve are much appreciated, little sister. Really doesn't mean anything, but whatever, I'll take that. Someone effed up.
Hurry, Mr. V.
Cause to get Rosie or a bouncer on you, you have effed up majorly. Crap. Lockbox. You let me down, lockbox. Much easier on the other side. Okay. Why was she complaining so much about Rosie?